Rebel star Emily Willis currently in a coma, and according to TMZ, her family is preparing for the worst. Preparing for the worst is crazy. Hey, dig south for Emily Willis. Wait a minute. No. Wait a minute. I saw Akira Toriyama was trending. Wait a minute. Wait. No. No. Are you serious? No way. Wait a minute, y'all. Jokes aside, we're not doing all that shit here. This is a tremendous loss. Akira Toriyama, the creator of Dragon Ball Z? You know what, y'all? Wow. Yeah, it's been like 2 years now that the creator of Berserk, Kentaro Mura, passed away. And that hit like a truck for me because I love Berserk. Berserk, oh my god. But Dragon Ball Z? Wait, wow. Nah. Damn, chat, I'm actually heartbroken. I'm actually heartbroken. Like, this ain't no normal heartbreak. I'm crushed by this information. Dragon Ball Z? Bro, Akira Toriyama is supposed to be immortal. Like, Master Roshi. Chat, I'm sick to my stomach. Wait, I'm actually sick to my stomach. Wait, hold on. There's more stuff going down here. Akira Toriyama passed on March 1st due to an acute... Wait, so why are we just finding... Okay, probably the family paying his respects to him. They don't want to just go out and tell everyone. Are you serious? Oh, no, I'm crushed. Bro, he created one of the best anime characters of all time, Goku. You created one of the best shows. You know what, y'all? Oh, my God. 68 is such a young age to die. 68 is young. I actually thought he was older, to be honest. But 68 is... Dude, my grandparents are past that. I'd be crushed. 68 is young. I mean, it's not, but it's a young age to die. Wow. And like what the beginning said, he passed away because, let me read it again. I don't want to mess it up. I should probably just read this whole thing, to be honest. Hematoma? I actually don't know what that is. We are deeply saddened to inform you that the manga creator... Oh my god, I'm crushed. He was in age of 68. It's our deep regret that he saw several works in the middle of creation with great enthusiasm. Also, he would have many more things to achieve. However, he has left many manga titles and works of art to this world. Wow. Thanks to the support of so many people around the world, he's been able to continue his creative activities for over 45 years. We hope that Akira Toriyama unique world of creation continue to be loved to everyone for a long time to come. We inform you the sad news of gratefulness for your kindness during his lifetime. Funeral service. Oh my god. Bro, I'm cooked. I'm cooked. Chrono Trigger Dragon Quest. Wow. That boy on Snake Way right now. What legacy is left? An unimaginable impact on the world. May he rest in peace. Wait, rest and peace? Rest in peace. And live forever for the stories he's told. Nah, bro, I'm crushed. Bro, Dragon Ball.
Nah, Chad, this is like humongous loss. A part of me doesn't even want to stream anymore. I'm cooked. I'm actually cooked. I don't want to stream anymore. I have to spill my gum. I have like a piece of paper next to me. Wow, I'm crushed, bro. That is devastating news. Bro, at this point, just wrap up Dragon Ball Z. Super, all of that, just wrap it up. Wrap it up. I'm not saying that in disrespect of Akira Toriyama, I'm saying that in respect of him. Just end the series, bro. This series has been going on for over 30 years. Just leave it alone now. Everything he's done should just be solidified. Thank you for my childhood? No, thank you for my childhood. What the hell? Bro, Goku is my favorite anime character. You don't understand. I'm crushed. I'm crushed. Chat, y'all got any videos y'all wanna watch? I'm crushed. If y'all don't, I'm good to go. Hold on, let me just make sure I got everything. I'm good to go.
This is joy.
I have to read this later. Bro, I'm chopped right now. Bro, I'm cheesed. Wow. Dr. Slump. Yeah, he's that other. Goku is trending, of course. Bro, they're just reflecting on how fire Dragon Ball Z was, bruh. Dragon Ball Z a GOAT. Wow. Give this nigga Toriyama and Goku a statue like this in Mexico? At this point, we need that. Put that shit in Mexico. The Goku cereal? Shit, let me know where that is so I'd get it. I might need some of that. Niggas didn't want to grow up to be cops or firefighters. You grew up wanting to be Goku. That's a fact. Bro, chat, I have to get off this because this is depressing, but wow. This is all I'm going to look at once I end stream. You know what? Part of me doesn't want to end stream just because this is what I'm going to be doing. I'm just going to be scrolling for all of this. This is a tremendous loss, bro. When I tell you, there was an era where Dragon Ball Z was my favorite anime of all time. Eventually it changed because, of course, I started watching other stuff and I started seeing, like, other animes, but Dragon Ball Z really a GOAT. This is a tremendous loss. For the last time, he not beating Goku? That's a fact. But no one's beating Goku. What opening is this? Like, he must have put music over that. I don't know what this is. This nigga putting dubstep over some shit. I don't know what that is. I'm not used to. Oh my god, this was such a fire part in Dragon Ball Z. Man, Dragon Ball Z, bro. Wow. That's a cute picture of Goku. Let me get out of here, bro. Let me get out of this. Let me get off this, bro. It's cooked. It's fucking cooked, bro. Damn, y'all. Damn. I was working. I didn't know. I was working. I came home, and the first thing I did was boob shrink. I didn't know Toriyama passed away. That hurts, man. That really hurts. That's a goat right there. That's a goat. That's a goat. Like, I know that word gets thrown around a lot, but like, I don't know, man. I feel like I don't really be using the word goat like that. Like, when I say he's the goat, I mean he's the goat. Like, he's the goats of goats. Your favorite anime creator looks up to Akira Toriyama. That's crushing, bro. Bro, your favorite person of all time probably looks up to Goku. Your favorite content creator that you watch probably looks up to Goku. I know I look up to Goku. That's crazy. Nigga, I'm in the trenches of all trench right now, bro. That's, man, that's surreal. Man, I wanted to be Super Saiyan when I was younger. Fuck a cop. I didn't want to be a firefighter. I mean, I wanted to go to space, but part of that was because of Battle of Gods, they went to space. I wanted to be an astronaut, partially because of that. Man, I wanted to be a Super Saiyan when I was younger. Forget the bullshit. I never wanted to be Superman. I wanted to be Goku. Because that boy got it from the scratch, from hard work, you know? Superman was just born strong. Goku had to, you know, had to do the training and all that. What? Who's Superman? I know Goku. Talking about some, you know what I'm saying? Like, Superman, man, Goku and Vegeta. Y'all talking about some invincible. I'm talking about Goku and the Saiyans. I don't give a damn about the Viljamites. That's what they're called? Viljamites? I don't know. I don't give a damn about all that. I'm in the mud. Genuinely. I don't want to end stream because like I just started. But I know if I end stream, all I'm going to look at is tweets and posts about Akira Toriyama. I'm crushed, bro. I'm sure everyone's probably already past that because it's been like 2 hours since the news came out. But I'm not. I just found out about it 10 minutes ago, y'all. I'm in the mud, bro. I'm in the mud, bro. I have no, like, how do I continue, like, regular programming? Like, I was just, we were just going to scroll through Twitter and see what's going on. You know, laugh, smile. It's hard to do that now. My boy, Akira Toriyama, is gone. I never met the dude, but I feel like I lost someone important to me. I'm telling you, I was watching Dragon Ball Z when I was 4 years old, living with my big sister. And I was living in a completely different, like, place. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't live there no more, but that's like, wow. First animes I've ever seen in my life, y'all, were Dragon Ball Z, Sailor Moon, and Bleach. That's probably like that's probably the trifecta for me. Well, Naruto there too. That's all four fit in the trifecta. You just put Bleach and Ichigo in the same column because they're like right next to each other. But Dragon Ball Z, Sailor Moon. Bro, I'm in the trenches, bro. And eventually, like, Yu Hakusho and stuff, like, they came later. They came, like, maybe, like, a couple years later. Like, damn. That sucks. Do you have any Dragon Ball Z games on my PlayStation? I probably don't. Because so much Dragon Ball Z games have been so ass, but... damn. Damn. Akira Toriyama. And it's not even like he passed away today. He passed away on March 1st. He passed away on March 1st, y'all. He didn't pass away today. His family disrespected him. Which, honestly, like, if I was to pass away, you know what I'm saying? Wait a couple days, bro. Worst thing ever is you pass away.
Oh, my God.
Like, bro, be quiet, you know. Just let a couple days simmer down. Then tell everybody. Don't just, like... tell everyone right now, you know, it's just like a whole lot, you know what I'm saying? Like, let me, you know what I'm saying? Let me sleep a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Like, let me, damn, Akira, 68 is a good age, though, you know? As much as I'm sad about him dying, I also have to celebrate his life. Sad about the death, but I gotta say it, man. He lived a good life. Trust. They said that he's been working on passion projects for 45 plus years. That means when he started, he was like 23, 22. I'm 22. You know, like he's been a GOAT since he was 22, 23. And like, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. Bro. And the first saga of Dragon Ball I seen, well, the first thing I remember ever seeing in Dragon Ball
was Dragon Ball, like actual, like the original Dragon Ball. Not a lot of people have seen it, but I mean, I'm sure a lot of people have seen Dragon Ball, but not a lot of people, like new age people, know about it. Like y'all just know Dragon Ball Z. But I'm talking about when Kid Goku fought against not Kid Goku, it was like Teenage Goku. But when Teenage Goku fought against Piccolo, but not King Piccolo. I'm talking about Piccolo, the Piccolo we all know and love, but when they were both young. That fight was phenomenal, bro. Team Goku versus Kid, quote unquote Kid, because he was just born. Kid Piccolo, phenomenal fight. That's a goated fight right there, man. Chat, I'm in the trenches, bro. I can't lie. I'm in the trenches, man. I don't know. They done kill my guy, bro. '68 is a good year, though. It's early, but damn. '68 is nothing to be super sad. I mean, death is sad altogether, but a lot of people can't make it to 68, so I gotta salute them for that. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't even reach 68. Isn't that sad, y'all? Ain't that shit sad? My grandfather turned 80 the other day. And that boy walking around like nothing. But that's because, I mean, I'm sure it's like genetics, but he be eating healthy and shit. Like, he knows what he's doing. But Akira Toriyama, man, that's crazy. Life is really unexpected, man. They done kill my dogs. All right, let me get off this topic. We're about to hit 45 minutes. I do want to stream for a little bit longer. I don't want to be depressed the whole time. At least I'm wearing glasses, so I don't really have to, like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Damn.
Whew, nope, not doing it. Not doing it. Nope. Not doing it. Damn. For that boy, Akira Toriyama. I want to play one more thing.
Joy.
Nope, not that.
This is joy. If you don't shut your stupid ass up, you goddamn lame ass up, goddamn stupid, goddamn dumb ass up, lame ass, stupid ass.
I'm sorry. What am I searching up? There's something I want to search up, y'all. I can't remember. Oh, I know what it is. Chat, we have to go for this, bro. I don't give a damn. RP my fucking nigga, bro. My fucking nigga, bro. They bugging. English version. This is what I'm used to.
Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can't find paradise. All we have to do is go breathe the sun. Mysteries above, made out of deep energy. Energy souls all around. Forever knows, fearless and free. I give you strength, you give me love, that's how I live, that's how I live, courage won't fade. If you're with me, my energies will never win. You are rough with love and glory, we're here to tell the story. There's nothing we can live through, nothing ever dies, we'll rise again. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Words of fear is proud. And ride upon the wind. All we have to do is go. Don't stop, there's not rare in luck now. Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can't find paradise. All we have to do is go, free your soul. Dragon Soul!
One more time, y'all.
Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can't find paradise. All we have to do is go, free your soul. Mysteries
turn up for the homie.
Made of a deep energy. Energy flows all around. But I will go, fearless and free.
Fuck this, I'm putting this show on.
Blitz. You give me love, that's how I live. My courage won't fade. If you're with me, my enemies will never win. We will fight for love and glory. We will live to tell the story. There is nothing we can't live through. Nothing ever dies. We will rise again. Can't find paradise. All we have to do is go, free your soul. Dragon Soul!
No more. Crushing news, bruh. Crushing. That shit is crushing, bro. Can't lie. Not gonna lie, bruh. And I felt like playing the song would like make it feel better, but it didn't. That shit hurt, bro. That's my nigga Akira Toriyama. That's crazy. I don't want to post a segment on YouTube. I should, but I don't. I don't want to. That hurts. That hurts, bro. Finding out on stream too. Oh my god, bro. I hate finding out people passed away on stream, bro. I hate that shit. That shit make me not want to stream no more, realistically. And it's like, there's still things I want to do to stream, but it's like, bro, the stream just got cut in half. For show. I mean, it's already late in itself, but... Nigga, Akira Toriyama, like... Chat, if y'all was to be like, yo, someone died today... It would have taken me a million guesses for me to assume Akira Toriyama. Man, he's immortal. Akira Toriyama's immortal. Dragon Ball Z is endless, right? Apparently not. I hope they just wrap it up, bro. I don't care about what's going on in Dragon Ball Daimon. Unless Akira Toriyama is involved. I'm not too sure how much involvement he has with the project. If he's involved, okay, I'm watching that for sure. And I'll watch that show on stream if I gotta. But, man. Any more projects, bro. And, of course, Akira Toriyama did not look at it, know nothing. I just don't want them to tarnish his career, which happens a lot when someone passes away. You know, they use their likeness, they use Goku, they use Vegeta, they use Tien, they use Yamcha, and then they make some bullshit, y'all. Damn, I wish Akira Toriyama, I wish there was a live-action Dragon Ball Z that was actually good, and Akira Toriyama saw it before passing away, because passing away on Dragon Ball Evolution is crazy. Crazy. RIP the legend. Damn. I don't know what to explain Akira Toriyama, y'all. He's not just a legend. He created legends. Goku is a legend. Akira Toriyama is past that. Bro, this topic is getting me sad, bro. I have to get off it. If I don't get off it, this whole stream will be spent like this. Chat, if y'all got any videos, let a nigga know. What the fuck? Oh, the song here is also fire. Oh, yeah, this one? Wait a minute, y'all. Hold on. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, bro. This is nostalgic gold. Chat, what Dragon Ball Z movie y'all trying to watch? Because at this point, I'm about to put up a movie. Actually, no, I'm not. Hey, that boy Gohan, man. Bro, this is peak nostalgia. Chat, when I was a kid, I wanted to be Gohan, man. He was just like, look, like, come on, man. That boy, man, going to school. Man, Gohan made going to school look fun. Like, how? Look how cool he looks, and he's just going to school. You would have thought he's about to go fight Cell. He ain't fighting no Cell. He's about to... Go put in his homework. And bro, now he's... Man. Bro, that boy Gohan. Look at Gohan riding with his bitch. He's riding with his bitch. Bro. That's so sad to look at now. Hey. Piccolo. Nigako. That's the gang right there, bro. Mr. Saiyan goofy ass. Chat, I don't look like Mr. Saiyan. Don't disrespect me, bro. Hey! Yeah. Goofy ass boy? Right before school, I had to slap the fuck out some thugs. Come on, bro. This shit proper. This nigga put a whole Japanese kanji in my chat. Chat, Akira Toriyama's dead, bro. I'm saying I'm living in a world and, like, there's no more Akira Toriyama. My love for Dragon Ball Z has dwindled as I got older, that is true. But, like, Dragon Ball Z was my favorite anime at one point. Nigga, I, to this day, I love Goku. Chat, be honest. Do y'all know anyone who dicks ride Goku more than me? Anytime we're having a conversation about anime characters, I always say Goku's my favorite anime character. Fact or fiction? Fact or lie? I could be having a conversation about Guts, and I'll still be like, yo, that ain't Goku, bro. Like, shit, when I was younger, I mean, I had a Goku wallet. I had all my money in my wallet. Like, that boy Goku really came in clutch for me when I had nothing. Like, really, like, literally, because he was holding my money in my wallet. Like, if he wasn't there, I would have nothing. But damn. Superman a bitch.
Should have been TK, to be honest. Okay. So y'all niggas are stretching it. As much as I love Akira Toriyama, I'm not wishing death on no... I mean... It should have been nobody. Like, Chad, we have to put... No one should have died. No one... People will die, but let's not shift death onto others. Hello? I mean... I don't know, man. That's kind of weird. I mean, TK is not a good individual. I'm not trying to defend him, but... Once again, every life is a fragile being and should be respected with love. You know what I'm saying? And then y'all gonna hear that and be like, man, this nigga's zesty as hell. But if I was here talking about some, yo, let's kill niggas, then oh yeah. Man, y'all niggas goofy as hell. Man, they really killed my nigga Akira Toriyama, man. I'm pissed. Chat, where's the Dragon Balls, bro? I'm bringing that nigga back myself. Actually, I'm making that tweet right now just so niggas don't beat me. Just so niggas don't beat me. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, just so niggas don't beat me. Yeah. Can't have niggas beating me on this shit, bro. You gotta be fast. Chat, you see how fast you gotta be with it? Chat, you see how fast... Man, come on, bro. Chat, you gotta be fast with it, bro. Y'all have to be fast with it, bro. Time to crash down and get the Dragon Balls. Chat, if I was to go collect Dragon Balls, would y'all come with me? Nah, bro, this is different than, like... Yo, Akira Toriyama's not a regular civilian, y'all. Like, he's not, you know what I'm saying? He's not, you know... Like... I love rap music. I love rappers. But the love that I have for Akira Toriyama passes every rapper. And that's not disrespecting rap. That's just uplifting what he's done for me. I'm talking like he's a household name in my family. If someone hears Dragon Ball Z, the first thing they think about is me. Because I was the one who really introduced anime to my family like that. I mean, my sister was on Sailor Moon a bunch when we were younger. But I really put her onto Dragon Ball Z, Naruto. Same for my little brother, my littlest brother, my nephew. I put them on. I was like, yo, Dragon Ball Z is fire. Like, I tried to make it cool to like anime. They really killed my mans, bro. Chat, I'm shell-shocked, bro. There was a whole other stuff we were supposed to react to and all. I don't care to react to them no more. I just want to talk about Dragon Ball Z for the rest of the day. Dragon Ball Z is not my favorite anime, but... Shit. I'm going to talk about it like Dragon Ball Z is my favorite anime. I love Dragon Ball Z. Damn. Chat, back to back though, 2 years ago I lost the creator of Berserk. I lost Kentaro Mura, then I lose Akira Toriyama? Who's next? I lose myself? Like, bro, who? Like. It's not even funny. It's just like, bro, that shit is crazy. Bro, and I'm not even the type to shift death onto anyone. I'm not going to be like, oh, shit, they should have got the One Piece creator. Who gives a fuck about One Piece? I'm not going to do all that because I like One Piece. And I like the creator who did One Piece. She's a phenomenal guy. Oda, phenomenal guy. I'm not going to shift death onto someone else. I just wish Akira Toriyama ain't die. I'm pissed, bro. Not gonna lie, I take a couple days off stream and I come back and I find out mid-stream that the creator of Dragon Ball dies. Chat, am I dragging it? Because I hope y'all think I'm dragging it. Someone died. Someone who I've been looking up to as a kid died. If I have to, I'm gonna drag it for the next 10 streams. What are you gonna do about it? Chat, if I get a tattoo of a Akira Toriyama on my head, what you gonna do about it? I'm dragging it, so what? Nigga, I'm pissed. Mid-piece.
Bro, this is what I'm saying, bro. Like, I'm literally, like, I'm shedding light onto people, then y'all niggas just come out of nowhere and hate. Like, that shit make no sense. Like, I never even said anything, but, like, bro, that's crazy. Y'all, like, y'all just turn shit into hate for no reason. Like, I don't know what's going on, bro. Man, I'm about to, man. Can I re-roll a community? Because that's crazy, bro. Like, y'all niggas just came to hate, bro. That's fucking crazy. Chat, y'all got any more videos to make me happy, bro? Because I'm in the trenches of the trenches.